trans.
You
Emitharin.
Please, dust is fine. Well, dust, we got this teleporter up and running just a few moments ago. If you have any business elsewhere, now is the time to do it. Once...
I understand. Thank you, my friend.
Mithrare, we can't go on any further. Those enemy cannons are far too powerful. You'll need to find a way around their flank.
I am here. Your trend. Ah. I am in. Your trend.
Thank you. are nearly there, Mithralin. Once we are through their line, General Gaius will be within sight.
No matter what happens, my friend.
Yeah. your transaction.
Thank you.
General Gaius!
Wait! Wait just a moment.
You have much to answer for, General.
And what of you, my friend? A year ago I heard stories of your death, at the hands of a child, no less. Now here you stand, not only alive, but leading the very
You've been charged to destroy, not me.
What happened?
Cassius.
Do you not remember your own name? What have those damned moonbloods done to you?
What did you call me?
Cassius! That's who you are!
Don't listen to him! You're Jin now! Remember that!
You're remembering now, aren't you? Together, nothing stood in our way. We shaped this world together. And together, we can...
You ordered the deaths of countless people. Countless moonbloods. Moonblood sympathizers.
Yes, and you carried them out. Lower your blade, old friend. First, we destroy these moonbloods once and for all.
Just listen to me.
Cassius was my name.
That doesn't matter.
It's all that matters. All those people I killed, Fidgets. How could I
You cannot, Dust. This was never about redeeming Cassius. But then, you are not Cassius.
But I share his form, his very soul.
That doesn't matter!
Why do you keep saying that?
Because you're not just Cassius! Jin didn't kill those people. Jin saved Aurora and Mudpot Village. Jin stopped Fuse, saved Lady Tethys, and now he's the only thing standing against General... Cassius would destroy the Moonbloods. But Jin... he...
No, Fidget. You're wrong. Jin didn't do it.
Then you finally come to your senses.
Jin is dead, as is Cassius. Their souls now live within me, constantly reliving that fateful day. Forever in battle, forever at odds. But as long as I live, I still have a choice.
Then what are you?
I am justice incarnate, brought to this world by forces beyond your comprehension. A cleansing storm to sweep across the land and purge it of your foul presence. I am Dust, and your campaign ends here now. Throw down your weapons and surrender, or you will face an enemy unlike any this world has ever seen.
Cassius, please, don't do this. You know you cannot win.
Let's end this.
Even the greatest of swordsmen cannot maintain the...
Okay, I'll...
Keep an eye on your color. If you start turning red and the screen begins to shake, you're close...
You cannot win, Cassius. You never could beat me.
Stop calling me
There was a time when you stood by my side. We were-
Not anymore, General. I'm not your ally, and I'm not your
You never could scare me either, Cassius. Cassius, why would you draw your blade against your fellow soldiers? Why would you draw your-
You're destroying this world, Gaius. You and your soldiers can-
This world belongs to the strong, Cassius. It belongs to us!
I remember everything.
Just! Dust! Get off! We did everything right, Dust. Everything we were supposed to do.
And sometimes that's not enough, Finchit. When the life threat calls. Finchit. Thank you.
Goodbye, Dust.
Through the actions of Arsene Mithrarin Dust, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our very world. We shall always remember what happened here. Dust's sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that Dust has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Sen Mithrarin was born of Dust, a current to the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.